this video, we will learn about what are the features of the microcontrollers which are available in the family of 8051. So in the family of 8051, there are three microcontrollers. One is 8031, 8051 and 8052. Totally there are three important devices in the family of 8051 microcontroller. There are other devices too, but the important ones which are populated here are 31, 51 and 52. So I have selected 6 parameters: ROM memory, RAM memory, then I/O devices, interrupt sources, timers and serial ports. So we will see in each category, I mean in each type of device, how many how much of these 6 parameters are available. So if you look at the first one, the ROM memory of 8031 is no, there is no ROM memory. It is 0KB. That means there is no memory, there is no ROM memory. RAM memory is 128 bytes. I/O devices are 32. There are 32 input output devices. 32 input output pins are available. So interrupt sources are 6, timers are 2, serial port is 1. So if you look at 8051, here also all these parameters, RAM, I/O, interrupts, timers and serial port are same. They are as it is. Okay. So only the new we can see here is, there is 4 kilobytes of ROM memory available. Okay, so I can say that this 8031 is a ROM-less 8051. So that's why 8031 is also called as ROM-less 8051. Okay, so that is about the two devices, 31 and 51. Now coming to 8052. So what is, before going to 8052, let me tell one more thing. So how we can choose this 8031, where we can choose this 8031. So whenever we are working with an application which requires more than 4 kilobytes of ROM memory, that means more than 4 kilobytes of storage space, then we will go for external memory. Internal memory is not yet sufficient. Then we will be choosing external memories. So in such applications where external memory is required, then we will go for this 8031. Okay. So we need not depend upon internal memories whether it is 0KB or 4KB. It is no use. So we will be using additional external memory. How much it is required, how much we can interface, that we will see in the upcoming videos. So I can choose 8031 only while working with external memories. Now coming to 8052, this 8052 is said to be doubled in memory when compared to 8051. We can see here 4 kilobytes became 8 kilobytes, 128 bytes of RAM memory became 256 bytes of RAM memory. That means 8052 is advanced version of 8051 whose memory is double. It is having double the size of ROM memory what 8051 is having. It is having double the size of the RAM memory what 8051 is having. And input output lines are common, they are 32 only, because all the 3 ICs are available as a 40 pin IC. In the 40 pin IC, 32 pins are input output pins only. And coming to the interrupt sources, here there are 2 more extra interrupt sources. 2 interrupt sources are added here. So interrupt sources now became 8 instead of 6. Now coming to the timers, there are 3 timers. Apart from 2 timers which are available in 8051, that is timer 0 and timer 1. So here we are using a third timer, timer 2. So timer 0, timer 1, timer 2. Totally there are 3 timers are available. Now coming to the serial port, serial ports are 1 in all the 3. So which is a UART. So that is about the 8051 family of 8051 microcontrollers. So we will see in next video. We will meet again in the next video. Until then, bye.